Hey creative people, today I'm gonna paint this Turkish coffee set painting. I hope you'll enjoy it, so please subscribe, share and like. Okay, so I have my canvas. It's toned with yellow oxide and sienna. So let's go to the palette. I'm going for the background. I'm going to use black white, unbleached titanium. This is ultramarine blue, cadmium yellow, yellow oxide, and amber. And me. I'm going to use I want a blurry background, so I'm going to use my number 14 bristle flat brush and hot brush. So I'm dipping my brush into the jar and first I'm going to take white and ultramarine. I'm going to add a touch of black here to tone it down. I'm going to spray my canvas. And black. Just. And I'm going to spray my canvas all the time because I want to be. Really, really blurry. Add a little bit more black, just a touch. And maybe a little bit of this unbleached titanium, just to change a little bit. Titanium, just changing a little bit this color quickly. Now I'm going to add black. Yellow oxide. Just a touch of this blue. Yellow, just to change the tone of this. This is yellow, cadmium yellow, sorry. blue and white. Just tapping a little bit of that green into the blue. About 1/2 of the canvas, less. I'm gonna add a blue. Titanium. Ultramarine and white. I'm not cleaning my brush at all the time. Yellow. I'm going to do now. I'm going to take my mop brush. I'm gonna blur it completely. See? So easy. And if you don't like it, you can add another layer, but I really actually like this. So that we have something like sky and some trees and bushes in the distance. And if I really need to pick up something, I see I didn't have enough color here. Here, just, and that's it. So now I'm gonna go with my this part. I'm going to use the same brush, it doesn't matter. I'm going to take my umber and blue. Same brush. Don't add too much. This texture, because we won't be able to see most of this. So maybe this part I'm going just to thin layer may be the best to just under. Roll this later. Take this color with unbleached titanium, just an unbleached titanium, maybe a little bit more amber than blue. It's just English titanium with the same dirty brush. I'm still using my bristle brush. I love bristle brushes, especially for the background. Just gonna fill this in. And we'll think about the details later. Just covering. Just put it lighter in that part. And Okay. I'm not going to add more details because we need first to dry this and draw our sketch. Okay, so I dry this and my sketch to canvas. And first I'm going to add my darks and whites, and I'm going to do that with black. I'm using filbert number 6. Black, blue, and this brown, my darkest. To build from the darkest to lighter, and this is the dark part here. Water, enough color for this. I'm going to add a bit crimson on this part. Just change color a little bit. Add crimson. I forgot to say, I'm gonna and warm yellow. Okay, back to our dark color. When I say dark color, I mean this black, blue, and brown. To go over your sketch, but if you do, it's okay. I'm gonna goes onto this color for this part, just to change a little bit. But this is still dark. Blush. Tone. So really dark here. Like curved here. Take now my pure amber, same brush. This. About your red color. Take a little bit of crimson. So again, dark blue. that. Warm yellow. Dark. How dark. Just a little bit of this edge. This is amber, with crimson and same brush. I don't think my brush because I'm just establishing our lights and darks. So now I have really, really sharp line here. Careful, I'm going around this. I'm not sure what or what. same brush. I'm adding a little bit more crimson. Take a little bit of this warm yellow here. Put my unleashed titanium and I'm just going to cover this. I'm gonna add a little bit of yellow oxide to this color. See. this one. Crimson. Yellow. Brown. Following these colors. Same thing, how dark. Thank you. Crimson. Number. Take black and blue. This whole area will be in shadow. Here. Okay. I'm gonna change now my water and clean my brushes, and we are going to add details. Okay, so I have my clean water here. I'm going to add some titanium and a little bit of this color. Too much of this. Just a little bit, because this is not that important. It's crimson in this part here. Not a lot, just a touch. I'm using bristle brush to smudge this. I'm gonna mix this crimson with this amber. And maybe add a little bit of oxide. Let's see. Too much details there, that's actually not really important, just some tiny variations. Sorry, I think I'm gonna get my ultramarine and yellow. Because of these greens in the background, just here and there. But not in this, just in this part here. And I'll take my wool and this crimson. Unleash the team, sorry. Setting and white. Take our green. There's a lot of light. Just a touch of green. Yellow. Okay. I'm gonna brush yellow. Thank you. Crimson. This is crimson and umber. Maybe a little bit more umber here. You're layering now. Be careful with this. Yellow. take a little bit this crimson tan white. White I should use a liner brush, but I didn't obviously. So I'm gonna take a little bit amber crimson and this yellow. Cat yellow and crimson to make some brighter orange color. And I'm gonna bring that color here. Crimson, warm yellow, and white touch. I'm gonna together. and crimson. Actually, I have sharp line here, so I'm not going to smudge anything. I'm going to of yellow, like dark green. Thank you. light blue, light in my liner brush. This is not final, I just want to over that. bit umber. Okay. I make brighter orange. I'm gonna mix this white touch, just blend together. anything. Let's go in here. Oh, black and crimson. Actually, I can't see the line between these two. That's I'm just starting with this one. See that right here. Take a look at that crimson. Actually, I'm going to use white. I'm not gonna glaze with that. Crimson there. orange. My crimson, then black, and this shadow goes like a little bit side, and then like this, and curling down. Just a little soft edge, not too much because it's pretty actually hard line. Okay. Brush, take my yellow oxide, and like this, and all over there. This is number 6. Take crimson and yellow. And so, yellow, warm yellow. Okay, I'm going to take yellow and white. Crimson. Crimson and black. Orange. Take upside down. It's white. Get my brush. It's a darker orange. Crimson. And this other day was pure yellow. I'll take my crimson. Orange. A dark crimson and black. Mm-hmm. something. Orange. Crimson here, I'm gonna bring that crimson there. What? Okay. Gonna white and yellow. There's some. Here. Crimson color. Brown. The right here. Crimson here. Our orange. Thank you. Brush now. Quite. Here. I'll take my blue and black. Crimson. Sure that you have enough color and water to brush. Okay. Here. Black and crimson. Okay. Just a little, not too much. Okay, I think you're actually done. I hope you liked it. If you did, please subscribe, share and like, and thank you for watching. Yeah.